The lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Monaimale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monaimale translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Tell me, you, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Base, Anna here. Damn sand. I'm near the port, watching the main road. Got activity. Nothing serious so far, but some backup would be welcome.
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. So, people, I had a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. For starters, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel. And he's not on a joyride here. Oh, no. He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command. He was rather vague on this specific, though his
place is taken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. This clown wants our water, fuel, and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, and in return, his supreme command is sure to reward us later. It's been a while since I heard such bullshit. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot leave him, sir. Here's what we are going to do.
Look, he's waking up. Hey, don't get all tense here. If we wanted you dead, you'd wake up dead already. No two ways about that, huh?
Hell yeah!
So don't you worry, pal. Sal wants to make you offer, so listen.
So, here we meet again.
Now you've done it! You're losing!
So, here we meet again. Did you forget how you knocked me out back then? I sure remember. My head still hurts, you see? Hey, leaving already? I also remember that you didn't kill me when you could. So here you go.
Now, get that gun out of my sight while I'm asking nicely. Now, get that gun out.
Thank you. you up here!
Come on! Come on, inside!
Artyom, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
Artyom has to talk to the coroner first.
Welcome back to the base, Artyom.
Okay, Mom.
Got it. All right. Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news. Artyom got the maps.
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a...
Idiot. Get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron. But his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with the mirror. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Grandpa Yerma, don't you have any water left to call